the first one is a reverse lunge with knee up. So we're going to go 1, 2, 3. Really? 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. Really blow out when you lift that knee up. Get in correct alignment. Don't let those ribs flare, okay? And four. Six. You can use weights if you want to make it harder. 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. You can do more. You could do 15 if you wanted. Or hang on to here and just do these. Don't let that knee go over your toe, okay? All right, so now we're going to do a reverse plank walk. So we're up like this. And 2, 3. Really engage that ab right here. 5, 6, 7, 8. Engage. Breathe in and 11. Make sure you're not coning or bulging in your belly. And if you are, then don't do this exercise. Okay? Substitute it with another one. All right, here we go. We're going to do another round. So it's okay, 3. Get your breath right. Engage. Really protect yourself. Pull up with your abs with that leg. 10, 11, 12, and 1, 2, 3, 4. 6, 7, and 12. Here we go. Tricep walkouts. And 1, 2. Don't forget to breathe. 3, 4. 5, 6, 7, 8. Engage. 10, 11, 12, 13. Keep going. 14. 15, 16. Okay, so.